now gets his kick up towards the half forward flank on the outer side. They fly for it. Let it be. And Britt kicks it further down the flank position.
It's a free ball.
Overruns the ball.
Another one.
Goes to Fletcher, however. Fletcher goes straight across the ground. Here's a race for the ball. Tuddenham came through and down went Keogh.
The chance for O'Connell. Chapter down. Wise is there. Got a bit of a bump there from Keogh. Tuddenham threw himself in. He's certainly straightened up. Percy Jones is lying flat. He's back on the ground. Now trying to pick it.
They're all going in very hard now. O'Day and Kilkeel. He's off to the ground by